What is electronic and electrical engineering? Electronic and electrical engineering combines design creativity with scientific concepts to develop new electrical products, applications, and systems. But what does this really mean? It's designing new types of electronic materials and integrating these into systems. It's advancing healthcare by developing complex biosensors. It's researching systems, control, and propulsion for robotics and autonomous systems. It's developing better power distribution systems for renewable generation and electric vehicles. Electronic engineers are making more efficient, powerful, and universal electronics. Are these things you want to achieve? You might become an electronic engineer if you like combining maths and science, implementing new solutions, designing, building, and testing systems, using your knowledge in business environments, developing your ideas into usable products, taking your practical skills out of the lab and into the world. Studying electronic and electrical engineering involves learning theory in lectures, applying what you learn in practical lab sessions to real-world problems, solving challenging mathematical engineering problems, exploring new technologies, designs, concepts, and products, developing industrial strategies, understanding how to design systems, from materials to circuit architectures and system hardware, working in teams to solve global engineering challenges. By doing these things, you'll gain more than electronic engineering theory. You'll have skills in critical thinking, problem solving, project management, and business acumen. You can work in industries like electronics, avionics and space, robotics, automotive, and information technology, preparing you to make an impact on the world sustainably.